Now, the job market for cybersecurity has been a major growth area, especially given the recent wave of hack attacks against U.S. companies. Demand for increased cybersecurity is exploding. Corporate giants like Target and JP Morgan are on what you could call is a tech security hiring binge, and Tracy Tandon has all those details.
JP Morgan, Pepsi, Target, these are just some of the Fortune 500 companies that hire cybersecurity experts. But now, many companies are elevating these experts to even more prominent roles, even including them on their boards. The move comes after a highly publicized attack on Target last year, which saw credit card numbers and personal data stolen from up to 70 million customers. Target's substantial loss of customer information remains the biggest retail hack in U.S. history.
What you've seen in the past is there were early movers, so to speak, investors in this space, and those would be the typical companies you would think about, like in financial services or credit card companies, technology, telecommunications, and even healthcare. Those were the early movers and investors in this space. But since 2013, and in particular the watershed event of the Target breach, we're seeing demand across the board.
High-profile breaches such as the one at Target and more recently at e-commerce giant eBay have created an increased sense of urgency. Recently, JP Morgan CEO Jamie Dimon announced that by the end of the year, the bank will increase its cybersecurity budget to $250 million and have a team of 1,000 people, versus 600 people just 2 years ago, with a budget of $200 million. Rob Morano is a former rocket scientist who now works as a cybersecurity expert. Morano says having a chief information security officer is vital to the survival of any company.
I think it's as important as having a chief financial officer. And the reason being is that anyone's business is run on technology today. So we should give it its own seat at the table where the largest and most important decisions are made, and that's in the boardroom, and it's starting to happen.
As the industry sees an increase in demand, candidates with the right expertise can command high-dollar salaries.
It's not unusual to see a chief information security officer, you know, command more than $500,000 of compensation.
As technology continues to rapidly evolve, experts say there will always be security gaps. Businesses now need to stay one step ahead of the hacking threats, making the job of a cybersecurity expert very lucrative indeed. Tracy Tandon, CCTV, New York.